pictures. Yeah, I love pictures. Me too.
Bringing you in live from sunny Las Vegas, Nevada, the open of Motor Season Hit Dogs W. Hammond regular season, first tournament of the year. They're going up against Reed Johnson Baseball Academy, perennial all-star, superb team at this age group. Tremendous year so far, boasting a 39-3 record. Haven't lost to a 12U team yet, only been beaten by a couple 13U teams. Very good ball club. So we're brought in, looking to see what we get. We got a little player turnover this year. Got four new players, coaches in the meeting last night. We're very excited to see what we can get out of them, see what they bring to the team. All of them with separate skill sets. Should do a remarkable job for us this year. My partner, Scotty, the senior Reese, out catching in. You can see him athletic as all get out, out in front of the plate there. He'll be joining me momentarily with some more commentary. We got Eric Pierce hitting fungos, but more importantly, the game. We got Owen Hammond starting on the mound for the Motor City Hit Dogs. Big right-hander, 5'10", good fastball, good changeup, curveball, knuckleball, brings it all. Very good competitor. Looking to see what the squad can do here this year and going forward. We got Scotty, the senior Reese, coming over to get a little piece of the action over here. But we're excited to get going. Once again, sunny Las Vegas, Nevada, and please enjoy the game.
So, Sammy, you left the team after last year. You was with us from AU. No.
All right, how you doing? Yes, it is. Let me get.
And we're back with Scotty the senior Reese. We got a special umpire coach talking here, Eric Pierce.
Give me 2 seconds.
Trying to influence the outcome of the game. We're just getting there. We're going to bring in Scott.
Okay,
the
there
senior
okay.
Reese, one of our good friends here, and we'll get to see what he has to say about today's action.
Well, hello, Hit Dog Nation. The start of the 2022.
So this weather is twice as good as in Michigan.
Absolutely. This is perfect.
You guys are broadcasting, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Live?
We're live. For me, but okay. If I live in Michigan, I'd be loving it.
I'm going to wear a t-shirt.
Yeah, it's 25 and snowing in Michigan, so this works. So welcome to Dos Escuelas Schoolyard Fields. You're looking live at the beginning of the 2022 Motor City Hit Dogs 12U Hammond season. I'm joined with my esteemed colleague, Philly Cheesesteak Henriksen. We're going to guide you through the game today a little bit, provide a little color commentary, and have a little fun this year as we go along. You know, Phil, we had some time last night to spend with the coaches and get their thoughts. You know, what stuck out to you as some of the interesting things about today's game?
Well, in my open, I had mentioned, you know, we had talked to the coaches, and, you know, they're just excited about the opportunity. You know, we had lost a few players, got a few players, and we're looking to see what they can go out and do. Just looking to be aggressive and play baseball. Win or lose, I think, in January for a Michigan team isn't necessarily top of the list. You know, you want to check some boxes, play hard, you know, make sure you're progressing through the season in the winter time, and just see what you get outside. You know, it's always different outside versus inside. We just want to see kind of where we're at, what we need to work on for the next few weeks, and go at it again.
Boy, you said it very well. We've gotten the reps in indoors. We've trained. Now it's time to roll it out onto the field and see what happens. It's going to be an exciting game. A battle of two unbeatens, the 40-0 Reed Johnson Baseball Academy out of California against the 0-0 Motor City Hit Dogs Hammond. So somebody's going to take their first loss of the day today, folks. So let's sit back, relax, enjoy, get a little bite to eat. It's lunchtime back home in Michigan. And get ready for a great day of baseball.
Yes. baby. Hey, better be aggressive, baby.
There you go, two.
Leave it up, man.
Boy,
had a rip,
shot, flip.
Good man, bro.
Hey,
piece of hit, Garnett.
Good job, Flip.
Great piece.
Get us going, guys.
Here
we go, Big O. Do your thing, Big O. Let's go, Big Six.
Oh, Sixer.
Let's go, Big Six. Let's go, Big Six. Good cut, man. Good cut.
Hey, good hat.
And a baby O. Like this cut, kid. Good job, Nate. Good job.
A little work from Nate, dog.
Let's go, Big O. Good cut, babe. Good cut.
Right on him. Right on him. At him, babe.
Big Six. Good eye, babe. Good eye, O. Got another team.
Oh, boy, oh, Adam, boy, O.
Oh, Six.
Here we go, babe.
Good cut.
it takes one. Now here we go, big guy.
Let's go, 12.
Go, go.
Good pitch, y'all. Pitch, yo.
Thank you.
Nothing fresher, that's for sure.
You don't want three?
Yeah.
You're bad.
All right, Drew. All right, Drew. Attaboy, Drew. Here we go. Let's go, Kyle. Come on now.
Good job.
All right. Good boy, Kyle.
Hey, good base running out of bed.
Good heads up, Drew.
Take it. Hit him in the helmet, right? We'll take it.
Here we go, Gager. Come on now, Gager. Drew! Go, Gager!
Nice.
Attaboy,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, baby! Yeah! Attaboy, Gager! Yeah.
We gotta go hard on the ground.
Yeah. Come on, Gibby!
Come on, Beersy. Little Gibbs. Stay hot, too.
Come on, Beersy! Thank you.
Gibby.
Come on, Beersy.
Everybody give her a new job, babe.
Go 2-3. Baby, you got a kid? They said they need score and innings update, so I'll give it to them. Top of the second, it's 3-0. Two strikes, three balls, so full. Wait. One out. Did he walk him?
He walked him.
I see the play.
Wasn't
yeah, he walked.
Oh, he did walk? Okay.
Yeah. So Blake walked. Is that Brody that got? Bodeker? Is that his name? Do you know? Okay, so I think Brody Bodeker's up. One out. Top of the second. 3-0.
I'm Carter Cobb's mom, by the way. Gianna.
You too. Pitching change, it looks like.
Pitching change for Reed Johnson Academy. I'm joined again by Philly Cheesesteak Hendrickson. Philly, we got to their ace, chased him with some really good at-bats. Got a few runs. Currently we're at, what's the score, Phil? You can't find it either.
We're looking at 3-0.
It's the first game
Reed
for all
Johnson
of us.
Brings in number 17, Xavier, to pitch. Good right-hander, big right-hander, power arm. So see if you can put some water on these holes.
Yeah. Big kid for Reed Johnson, left-hander, was throwing hard, 70-mile-an-hour fastball, but some good approaches at the plate, some great execution by Gage Hendrickson on the bunt, some really good base running, and just a complete team effort so far. It's good to see.
I don't know if you heard after you guys left.
shit. You're all right.
Hurt, no hurt, Nate. Here we go, man.
Somebody was saying four points. Throw at the first base, the third out.
Yeah, that's right.
Everyone is irrelevant. That guy running down the line is irrelevant. I need one of those.
Thank you.
He was not expecting that. Yeah.
He saw it.
It was too late.
Yeah.
I haven't saw it. You up all day? How long do they go? How long do they go?
Oh.
Each game was 135 million. Right, but I'm, how many games do we do today?
Just two. Six.
Six games today?
Holy Lord.
I'm going to be no good Monday.
That's a lot of games.
Good. All together, we're going to be 12.
Good take, way to sit, heater.
Go, Bob.
Go,
Shoot.
Go get a card. Let's go, kid. Go card.
What's the next one? Did I?
Right here, stay short.
Thank you.
Left side, check.
Thank you.
6.
Thank you. Yes, yes, thank you. It looked really good. The hot dog that...
Yeah. Well, the thing is that he's perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah, we were so
Come on, Blue. Ah, you missed that one.
It looks like a wig.
No, huh? Enjoying this, huh?
That doesn't mean if you need to go, you need to go, but don't expect the I thought there was times where I thought no, we're still here. I just took a nap, but I kept feeling the
pain. Yeah, I had to be done because I was overwhelmed by the I get sick.
Thank you.
Let's go 2-3. Let's go, babe. Let's go.
Let's go, Nate.